the Oculus Quest number 2. Before I start, I kind of want to mention some things. So number one, this is my very first VR headset that I've ever owned. So I'm not really going to be able to compare it to any other VR headsets because I've never used any other ones before, except like one time at PAX South, I used it for like one or two games, but it was this same Oculus brand, but an older model. That being said, this is really not gonna be a professional review. It's just a fun unboxing video. And then number two is I still have my Halloween decorations, so don't come for me. I will take them off this weekend, maybe-ish. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Alrighty, so I have my knife here. I'm just gonna, I couldn't find the scissors, so, you know, screw it. I'm like dying. Honestly, this has been sitting in my room for a minute now. Like, so beautiful, so beautiful. Is this what it looks like? Just gonna give you a little close up or whatever. And then put this to the side. Oh no. I'm gonna put this. I don't even wanna like hurt this. I'm keeping the box for real. And then this is. I'm gonna turn it around so I can see it. And then this is the left hand. And then the right hand. And then I'll do like a close up towards the end. The B and A are on the right, and then the Y and the X are on the left. Okay, so it does come with a VR headset, which is this right here. Duh. But here we go. And let me put it on. I have a big head, so I don't know. The little eye thingies, like the goggle things, like where your eyes go, there is like glass protective thing. So I don't know if I look like a fly. And then it also comes with two touch controls, which is this, and then two AA batteries. A power adapter, the glasses spacer, so if you wear glasses, and then the charging cable. So this is the glass glasses spacer, in case you do wear glasses. I wear glasses, but I also wear contacts, so we're good to go on that. And then I'm guessing this is the power adapter, so I'll go ahead and open it. Ooh, so beautiful! This is like the guide or instructions. And it is a USC cable. And then, so if you have an iPhone, you can also charge your phone. So I'll close that, and yeah, there's nothing else. The box is pretty cool though, so I'm keeping this, and then I'll give you guys a close up in a bit. So this is it. And I'll do the other hand. Oops. Pretty cool. I like that they're white. This is the glasses spacer. I don't know if I'm saying it right. Like, so you can wear your glasses. And then this is the actual headset. So this is what it looks like. Oh, hold on. Like this. And then sideways. The other side. Right side. From the bottom. And then if you're looking at like inside, it looks like that. Charger.
and it is the USB.
So. Okay, so I do want to say two things about it. I haven't played it because obviously I just opened it. When I purchased it online, it was asking me if I wanted to purchase additional items for it, like accessories. And one of the accessories that I noticed that you needed to purchase separately is the cable that connects the VR headset to a PC. And that is gonna run you about $70 plus taxes. I didn't buy it because I thought it was kind of pricey, and I have like, I spent quite a bit on this. So it was $399 plus tax, so it was about four something. And only because I got the 256 gigabyte, there is the 64 gigabyte, I believe, which is like $299. But then I was like, I'm gonna wanna watch movies, I'm gonna wanna like play all the games and like buy all the games, or not all the games, but a lot of games. And I was like, I need all the space, I need it all. So I went a little crazy and I got the more expensive one, but you can also get like the, you know, the most, not so expensive, but still get like the Oculus. And then I was talking to this guy on Twitter, and he said that you can buy like that same cable. Honestly, I don't even know what the name of that cable is, but you can buy that cable and just not like the Oculus brand, and it would still work. So that is what I'm gonna do. I saw the cable online and like on Amazon for like $20. Well, it was like $16.99-ish, but then like plus, I'm guessing tax is gonna be about like $20. So I haven't ordered it, but I will because I'm excited to play. So I'm probably gonna do this weekend. And I also have to make a green screen because, you know, I wanna stream. I'm very, very excited. The game that I'm probably gonna be playing the most is Beat Saber, which I played at PAX South twice. I sucked. I think I got like a C or a D. I don't remember. But yeah, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, that'd be awesome. And my next video, I'm probably gonna be showing you guys how I create my green screen, because I tried purchasing one online from Elgato, but they are kind of pricey. So I'm gonna try to make one, and if it looks okay, then I'll post the video. But if it doesn't, then never mind. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and